Greetings, friends. Jawless Paul. We're playing with the shield, and we got the lambent plume. The heat setup has everything coming out really, really fast. The idea being that hopefully we can get some more stacks with the lambent plume. Let's see how many we can get.
Let's see. Once again there, little nephew. It is I, returned as ever here to make a splash against your many, many foolish enemies.
Okay. Special deals more damage and knocks foes away. We'll try that. Cool. There's one. Let's grab this. This makes the shield's attack pretty strong.
What's this?
I know where you are.
Or the special, I should say. Wow, that was close. Whew. Awesome. 50 health, that's pretty great. Let's go darkness, I guess. Okay.
My keepsake.
More keepsake charges. Awesome.
So much for them.
Yeah, we have to do this. Hopefully they'll give us the Zeus boon room, but we never know. Gold. Let's go for the gold, I think. Oh, I spent a lot of dash. Okay, this will be interesting. Okay, was not fast enough, darn. Okay, I guess we're going here. I don't know that we need health quite yet.
Hey, you take care. You hear me, Prince?
Okay. Let's go healing. I won't get the,
cheers, mate.
I won't get the bonus to my, what am I trying to say here? I think it was better to dash there.
This beast is getting started still. Am I not right about that, Zag? Come on, let's show everybody a good time.
Festive fog or nasty dash. Or the wrath. Maybe tipsy shot. Well, let's go with Wine God Stupor. That's kind of like a guaranteed way to get some guaranteed way to get some damage on bosses.
Like that.
Cool. I got my charge. That's good. Oh, darkness, though. What's with all these darkness rooms? We need to get some more Poseidon boons to, That's annoying. Okay. Are we quite done? Oh, we are. We're done. Okay. Okay, here's the thing. Whenever I get the... Well, this could be good. I'll go here. I need to be careful, though, and not try to do the special upgrade when I don't really want to. Bull rush. Oh, that's good. Explosive return is really good. Yeah, let's go. Explosive shot. Dual boon room, or I think we go pomegranate here.
No one's here.
Special. Let's go with that. Thank you. We need some boons, though. We're getting to the point where we need some boons for sure. Well, this is pretty chaotic. I like this. Whoa, that was fast. That was good and fast. Hermes or Charon? Let's go Charon. Okay, I can't get both.
That should be useful.
Move 20% faster.
Thank the gods.
I really want the dodge. That's what I really want. Ah. No money. Alright. Whew. Okay, let's not. Okay, yeah, we took a lot of damage there, which is pretty silly, but at least we still have our death defiances.
Something for the mirror.
Okay.
That's a lot of coin.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Something I can use.
Hydrolite. That's probably useful. What are we at here? 22.5. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Let's see if we can get a couple more in Asphodel. More money.
Is
Not quite. Holy cow. So worthless. So annoying. This feels a little bit like an anti-synergy to have it them knocked back and then have it explode. Not exactly min-maxed, if you know what I mean. Nice to meet you. Okay, let's go with Artemis. Okay, let's see. We should be knocking him out of his area or whatever. That's annoying. What the heck is going on? All right, more health.
My mind is clear, and nothing stands between me and my target. Though, have a blessing just in case you can't relate.
Dash attack. Any damage I deal can be critical. Exit wounds. I think dash attack is best. Accept this gift. Oh, right. Be clear. I don't know why I have to talk to him. He doesn't ever say anything. I think Charon is the place to go.
Something's here. Always a pleasure, Charon.
Oh, that's good. It gives me something. I like premium vintage. Okay, so I either the health or the pomegranate. I think I take the pomegranate. Power of the gods. Special deals more damage. Let's go with Hunter Dash. I think overall that's going to be more beneficial. I'd love an Ares boon, but I'd love a Hermes boon. Oh, maybe I should go Hermes.
Next time.
I don't know. This is against my better judgment. I think an Ares boon would be much stronger. Takes so long. You say don't spawn fast enough.
You're the boss. If you prefer, I'd be happy to shut up. No harm, no foul. Just give the signal, hey?
Okay. Oh, fine. Keep talking.
The thought, Lord Hermes. It's been great hearing from you from time to time.
All right, boss. Just making sure that I'm not interrupting anything.
Interesting. After I dash, 100% move speed. I guess we'll take that for 0.9 seconds. That's a lot. Whoa! Okay. Get some health. What I really want is the dodge chance, you know? I can min-max, maximize the dodge chance. Not enough. Okay. Okay, I guess 244. It's enough for one. Let's see. Life and how about a palm?
Power of Olympus.
Special. Let's go Wrath, now that we're doing this boss. Oh, money! Ostra money.
Remember me?
I'm so freaking fast. It's awesome to be this fast.
Oh, this.
Oh, shoot. Come on. There we go. Okay. I should have saved it for this wave. Oh well. Got him. Okay.
Got you. There's something.
All right. We got all our death defiances. We got a lot of life. That's good.
You're going nowhere, boy.
Yeah, I should do that. Okay, what do we got? Still 22 and a half. That's probably worth it. It's quite a bit of damage reduction. All right, Elysium. Let's do this. I'm actually tempted to not take... Ooh. That's actually tough. Health is... Or money is probably better because I've got that chaos thing. Money. I don't think I need it quite yet. Should I get the hammer or not? Let's alter it. I don't think I want a hammer. I think I've got what I want.
In the name of Hades.
Money. All right, more money. That's a lot of money. Man, they really want to give me that, don't they? I don't want it. I've messed up a number of runs with that in the past. Woo! Wow, okay. We got it.
We meet again, Hermes. Yours isn't my affair, I know. And yet I cannot help but take an interest in your plight. Your father cast his lot. He need not take his anger out on you.
I suppose not.
He's offering an exchange.
Oh, I do want this. Oh my gosh. That's amazing.
Optimus won't mind, will she? Let's have a look here.
Okay. Poseidon might be actually pretty good. We got lots of knockback going on. Oh.
The short one from the bowels of hell has finally returned.
This is how I want to play. Thunder Dash is too freaking good. This is our strategy. This is how we win. That's how we win against the boss.
Well fought, Asterius. What do we have here?
All right. Blast damage. See, that's good. That's good against Yeah, I think we'll take that because we've got some minions to fight against now. Hopefully, we'll have a chance to spend this money. I hate these freaking shield guys, man, so much. Ah, it gets so much. They do so much damage to me, and they really have no business doing that much damage to me, in my opinion. No.
I should go.
So frustrating. Hydrolite. Yeah. Yeah, Karen. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Can I get that, like, room decor thing? No, I can't. Darn.
I'll take it.
Attacks are stronger. Critical damage. Deadly attack. I guess deadly strike. That really wasn't what I was hoping for, but oh well. I don't mind these guys, it's the shield guys that really get me. I think we take that.
Feel stronger.
All right. We'll go here. Is there anything to say?
Take one of these and then just leave me be, stranger.
I think we go kiss of sticks.
Thank you, sir.
Should we just do it? Should we just grab the hammer? I guess so. I don't know. I was thinking about it. Maybe we should. Maybe there's something that I haven't, I'm not thinking about. It would be better than I. Dash attack. Its flights are longer. See, that's... I think dash attack is what we want. That works well with our Artemis boon. Yeah, might as well. All right. Charon, take my money, I guess. This is nice. This is our first go at 50.
That's a relief.
I think we got a pretty good chance here. The key is going to be to just let the lightning damage do its thing. Here we go. Few hits. Okay, here we go.
You hit
fine. Got him. Woo. 50 heat. Yes. Cool. Let's see. Name of Hades. Dashing wallop. I don't know if that really did anything. Really, I have to give most of my most credit to explosive return and thunder dash. Thunder dash is so stinking good for the end fight there. Premium vintage is nice. I got extra health there, and then I got extra health from. Did I get extra health from? Maybe not. I thought I got extra health from a chaos room, but I guess not. Wine God Stupor also very, very good. That's a lot of damage stacked. And Lambent Plume, I'm pretty sure that kept me alive pretty well. I don't know. Guys, thanks so much for watching. We'll catch you in the next one.
With oft undocumented dangers of Elysium well behind him, now Prince Zagreus faces an even greater threat.